heart? Is it a fault, my friend? Is it an enemy? I'm not sure anymore. Who be knocking at my door? Is it a fault, my friend? Is it an enemy?
Of course my eyes look strange. I got a 100-watt light bulb right in my face. And you're behind it asking stupid questions. Who sold it to you? Do you ever use a weapon? So what? What weapon? Hold up, let me ask you. Do you always hassle people who pass through? See, unless you got a paper from God, what you doing right now really ain't your job. It ain't that hard. Go find a gate to guard and quit drooling over people like a Saint Bernard, man. I'm just minding my biz. Why there's sudden interest in shit that's private? Ah, shit. You don't like to see me moving my lip, do you? And you wouldn't mind using that stick, would ya? It wouldn't be your first time either. Still remember what you did to my main man, Peter. He got fucked up, thrown in jail, dragged to his holding cell by his ponytail by some officer, looked just like you. Big chest, arrogant, with a crew cut too, man. I don't take to being patronized. That's why my name and number still classified. And if you're dumb enough to even ask me why I'm standing here, you stop me, I was passing by.
I'm not sure anymore. Who is knocking at me door? Is it a foe, my friend? Is it an enemy? I'm not sure anymore. Who be knocking at my door? Is it a foe, my friend? Is it an enemy?
The badge in your chest gives you the right to treat people without added respect, man. Walking the deck like you commanding the ship, a peacock showing his feathers every chance that he gets. I'm unimpressed seeing a chain of command. The top people want the idiots to stay where they stand. And since you're what, 40, still walking the beat, how about you even qualify talking to me? Maybe you're a hustler, yapping your jaw. Figured hustling would be easier, back by the law. Say this, throwing people in the back of your car, violently acting harder than you actually are. You see, what I do is no business of yours, and I'd appreciate it if you didn't visit no more. No more kicking in doors, no more hitting the floor, no more barking dogs, no more sitting in court.
I'm not sure anymore. Who is knocking at me door? Is it a foe, my friend? Is it an enemy? I'm not sure anymore. Who be knocking at my door? Is it a foe, my friend? Is it an enemy?
Gang, you did it in Gothenburg. Everywhere I look, you're killing a mockingbird. You got away with shooting loaded cannons. Some kid got 6 months just for throwing branches. Man, people were dancing and singing till Yankee One stormed in and started bashing the women, chasing everything, even running after the children, swinging the sticks every chance they were given. And what's worse is, you got it on tape, doctored the pics and made them serve your own damn purpose. And when reporters told the rest of the nation, you put yourselves in charge of the investigation. That in itself is a paradox. Not to mention what happened when the camera stopped. It was a clear-cut case. Somehow the judge closed it, and all the government did was send you roses.
I'm not sure anymore. Who is knocking at me door? Is it a foe, my friend? Is it an enemy? I'm not sure anymore. Who be knocking at my door? Is it a foe, my friend? Is it an enemy?